Are you fascinated by the natural world? Do you imagine new ways technology might improve our lives? Have you always been drawn to building and creating? In our science, technology, engineering, and math programs, you'll find a variety of course and degree options that connect to your interests. If the natural world is your passion, you could choose a degree in biological sciences, chemistry, environmental and resource sciences, or geology. Like Erin. Even as a child, Erin gathered rocks to study them. Her enthusiasm grew as a geology class at Clark College changed the course of her life. Now, Erin is attending Portland State University to earn a Bachelor of Science degree in geology. She's gaining real-world experience as a sediment lab technician for the U.S. Geological Survey Cascades Volcano Observatory. Sometimes, she's in a lab processing water samples to track erosion and flood events. Other days, you may find her in a helicopter, headed to the crater of Mount St. Helens to measure sediment deposits in the volcano. If your interest is in human biology, a biology advisor will help you navigate that path.
Academic advisors help STEM students sign up for the right courses in the right sequence in order to graduate from their program.
ARB faculty also supports students who are preparing to enter competitive healthcare programs. If you're interested in computers and technology, you could earn a degree in computer science and support, cybersecurity, network technology, or web development. Like Chris did. Growing up, Chris didn't talk with his family about going to college. Without education funding or a clear direction, he fell into unfulfilling jobs. So, at age 29, Chris enrolled in the web development program at Clark College. Now, he's a web developer at Gravitate, designing web and digital marketing solutions for clients. At Clark, you'll find academic supports that will help you thrive, like in-person and online tutoring. Clark College's Math, Engineering, and Science Achievement, or MESA program, provides students mentors, career exploration, transfer opportunities, and community support.
We connect our scholars to a near-peer mentor within their same major so that they can manage the transition as they go into the program, whether it be a program here at Clark or whether it be at a university to pursue a bachelor's degree or beyond.
To ease financial barriers, MESA helps students with scholarships, emergency grants, books, and supplies. If you're intrigued by engineering, Clark College offers bioengineering, chemical, computer, software, electrical, mechanical, civil, and aeronautical engineering. Faculty will share their expertise and advise you upward to a career that suits your desired life. Katie is a first-generation college student. Working full-time in banking, this busy mother of three knew she wanted to grow and create better opportunities for herself and her family. When she realized Clark had a computer science program, her long-standing interest in computer technologies was suddenly reignited. After earning her associate degree at Clark, she transferred to WSU Vancouver to earn her bachelor's degree. Today, Katie is a software engineer at ForgeRock, a multinational identity and access management software company. Growing up in rural Washington, Vicente was that kid who was always taking things apart to figure out how they worked. By middle school, Vicente knew he wanted to become an engineer. As a first-generation college student, he encountered barriers to education. And due to immigration status, he wasn't eligible for financial aid. He balanced going to school part-time with working full-time to pay his way. Vicente enrolled in Clark College's engineering program. He chose Clark because of its location, its cost, and its smaller class sizes.
The advising at Clark really helped me identify what path I needed to take in my career as an engineer.
Vicente connected with engineering faculty to create a clear plan for success.
Seeing a plan really did give me a little bit of a security knowing that that's the right path that I had to take.
Vicente completed the mechanical engineering program over 6 years. He transferred to WSU Vancouver to earn his bachelor's degree.
The tutoring center at Clark is really helpful for questions on mathematics or physics. Clark College prepared me because it helped me understand problems and a process on how to solve those problems. And that's something I can apply in my career now.
Clark College's engineering classes paved the way for career success. Vicente is now a mechanical engineer at Pacific Air Switch Corporation, producing large-scale switchgear for the electrical power industry.
I learned a lot working on the projects at Clark. Team building, presentations, technical writing, and working with other people.
We're excited to offer STEM programs that launch new careers like yours at Clark College.